man is ugly.
Unit heading up to the code 3 chase. Suspect was last reported southbound.
The land is ugly.
I talked to J-Ville, man. He met up with some girl with some fucking pink hair or something like that, bro. And shit, through the car when the person was shooting at us, I seen that same exact hair, bro, through the car, bro. I don't know, do she have something to do with it, but, bro, I'm having a feeling some shit going on, bro.
I need you to watch that nigga. Stay on that motherfucker, because if he's playing both sides, we got a surprise for his ass, bro.
I mean, he was with me when they shot at us, but I'm just saying, like, I seen some bitch with some pink hair through the fucking car, bro, and it looked just like the girl that he was talking to. So I don't really know for sure. I'm just fucking basically guessing, but I seen that same pink hair, bro, through the car. So, I mean, I don't know if he really, you know, I don't know whose side you're on, but shit, we gotta find out, bro.
We may have to find another way to dispose of his body. Feel me?
Yeah. Well, you know, she said she had a way.
Got ideas.
She said she had a way of knowing that. OD styrofoam.
Well, we don't have to see about that.
Yeah.
We're gonna put it to the test, but prior to that, we got professional men for that type of situation.
Okay, cool.
I mean, I noticed, boy, they following the goddamn shell cases.
Before and you know it, gonna be take, out. Yeah, he's gonna link back.
Try to get us for some type of racketeer type of shit.
I like since they said it, though.
I'm glad we got to hit niggas with the Rico. You see how they did?
Exactly. We ain't going for that. I got a couple boys on the inside, and they giving us detail if anything go down. How to move and how to be a step ahead of the game.
Wow.
To avoid the Rico charges.
So everything is on the up and up. We all know what's going on.
Exactly.
Okay, cool.
So, you know, I'm sitting over there counting my money when I do what I do best, you know. So, sitting next to some shorty, you know, named Angel Baby.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Angel Baby. Yeah,
so,
man.
So, then, okay. Peep this. Nigga named Chisel walked up. And he agreed us both. So, I'm like, oh, small world, coincidence.
Okay.
I was ear hustling and whatnot. This nigga got bricks, man. We need to move on them niggas now.
Right now?
Shit, where them niggas at?
Shoot, I just left them around the corner. They still there. We can just trail them right now. We leave ASAP.
Shit, let's do this shit. I'm parked right around here.
That's what I'm talking about.
Birds! We gon' kill somebody! Yeah!
Bring your ass on with
This is nice.
Right.
Yeah, the sun down.
Sundown.
Yes, you know.
I like it when it's not hot, not cold, it's just that good.
Just right.
You know, the wind blows, whatever. I like it, that's good weather. Good grown atmosphere.
The vibe is nice.
Till we see some ops.
Yeah, they turned up on inside. AC too.
If them ops niggas coming in here with that bullshit, we won't let them have it.
We won't have to let them have it.
Because I'm good with security.
Right, you know, right now, we good. We chilling. We deserve this.
Yeah, we ain't going to let that shit
go. We need a little break. A mental break, a violent break.
After the other night, we need two breaks.
They need to hit the fucking beach while you bullshit.
Right.
Word up. But I want to bring you out here, man. I mean, it's every Sunday, so it's a low-key spot. Not too many niggas know about it, you know what I mean? My ops definitely don't know about it.
Yeah.
So if you find yourself up in this motherfucker, you already know they on our ass type shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, right. All in a day's work, you know what I'm talking about? Woo! Woo! I'm fucking somebody's bitch tonight! It's going down, man. I'm going in this motherfucker. I'm finna throw a hundred hundreds. Fuck 101s. I'm throwing 100 hundreds. You know what I'm talking about? Wait a minute. I'm gonna fuck around and lose count. 8, 4, 5, 6, 7. Boy, these niggas don't want this shit right here, boy. I tell you.
Yo, what's up, boy? You got change for a dollar, man?
Man, if you don't go home, bro. Hey, listen, bro. I ain't. Boy, we ain't gonna
give me change for a dollar. Oh, fuck you, man. Oh. Nigga. Don't move.
Displaying dialect. Put that hate ass bitch in check. Grab me a mic so I. get on the bus, take my route. Gets higher or wiser, whichever you prefer.
Hey, what's going on, man? They booked me last night, man. I gotta go. I got a gig. I had to patch it around 8 o'clock. So they're gonna go ahead and book me to come on down here.
Oh, I'm sorry. You play the guitar?
Yeah, I play guitar.
Oh, okay. How long you been playing?
I've been playing about 20 years at the most.
Oh, let me hear something then.
Before you do that, I'm gonna give you my card.
Okay, cool. Okay. Cool. Hey, it's crazy because I sing. So is it all right, like, you play and then I can sing with you?
Sure, it's a sure thing.
Oh, yeah. Cool. Like, let me hear something.
Well, this is what I got off.
Trying to let you know we want some more, cause I'm representing now, cause I'm coming to your door. Hey.
You never know your time to go.
Your time to go.
Hey, little cuz, how you doing?
Chillin'.
Come here, I wanna holler at you.
I hope I ain't trouble.
Nah, I just wanna drop some wisdom to you, that's it.
What you got?
Don't chase the game. Don't chase no love. Don't chase the pain. Just live from above.
Chill. Don't chase the game.
Right.
Don't chase no love.
Yep.
Don't chase the pain.
Word.
Just live from above. Let me show you how I'm spiritual. Now it's time to get lyrical. I can't play around with these folks, cause nowadays it's getting critical. Never chase the pain, never chase no love. I was raised as a thug, TLC y'all, I'm not no scrub. See, I stays in my own lane, cause I'm cool, calm, collected. I don't tolerate disrespect.
Girl, the reason why I had you pull over to this gas station is because I got something to show you.
I sure want to see it. I hope it's some toys.
Girl, you in for a treat.
I sure want to see an inflatable looking like that, baby.
Yes, girl, we about to go check it out in my trunk right now.
You got to show me this, honey. So you was late for the wrong parts because you out here buying toys and shit.
That's why I was so late, because I had a few things I had to do. And white line late.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
I went shopping.
There we go right there.
It's in here.
I went shopping.
You got the toys.
I got some
best.
I got some.
Right. Well, you think you're gonna be able to handle that?
Oh, yeah. She's gonna be able to handle it.
Yeah.
Because she is going to practice until she gets that.
All shit. Work is light work.
Yes, baby. This I was ain't nothing. Shopping.
It's pretty big though.
This ain't nothing. That ain't
ladies
nothing.
And gentlemen, you ain't gotta have a perfect aim for that right there.
Right here, you don't have to?
No, no, no.
Okay.
That motherfucker eject up out of there. It's gonna spread. Him, his mother, his grandmama, her mama.
Look at that. Fits perfectly.
Perfect.
Left-handed.
I'm gonna add a beam on there for you, my nigga. I'm gonna have a light. I'm about to fix this up for you, my girl.
And it's left-handed.
Yes, lady.
Yes, I like this. This is more my choice right here.
That's right.
Yeah,
that's how I shoot you in the ass, just to show you a point.
Right. Oh, and let you finish them off.
Uh-huh.
Definitely. And I also grabbed a few little things that I thought you would like.
Let me see, girl.
Yeah. And she likes that little one.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, my goodness.
For you, baby. A nice little
brand
treat.
Brand new out the box.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Out the no box. Case. No chase.
This is nice.
Everything is nice and clean.
Ooh, I'ma chase the nigga. Run, nigga, run. Gotta run, nigga.
I thought that we would have fun doing some target practice on a nigga.
Run, nigga, right here. I'm taking this.
I'm taking this. Run for me. Run. Run, baby, run.
Oh, shit. This is gonna be so
dope. Wait a minute.
Yo.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, don't forget about the machete, baby.
Oh, we might have to get that today, babe. To cut the bodies up.
Yes.
Oh, look. The bone cutter. That cuts bone. This right here, this the bone cutter. This cuts the gristle.
Yes,
that's the gristle.
Yes.
And this is, I just want to cut your head off straight, clean. But if I want to torture you, then I'm going to just cut you with this side.
Mm-hmm.
And watch your scream.
Yeah, she could use that when she get rid of the bodies.
Yes.
So I see you got everybody some toys.
Yes, I came to play.
Right.
I'm so dead ass. I want a nigga to run.
And get right in the air.
Well, when we make it to the chop shop, I have something special and surprise for us.
I want somebody to run.
This going to get them right in the ass.
Right.
This right here going to be for fun.
This is definitely for fun.
Bro, you going to have to teach me how to ride this.
We need, let me tell you. We
can
need
y'all imagine a motherfucker telling them, a bitch shot me with a dart.
A dart.
I got shot with a dart.
A
right.
Bitches. A pistol.
The shit is the shit. We kidnap them, take their ass to the forest,
yeah,
in the backyard with a bunch of woods, and just be like, go ahead, you're free, run.
And go to
shoot their ass. And they don't know where it's coming from because all the trees. We selling wigs, too.
Girl, you know I need my hair. Don't play with me. Do not play with me.
That's for your different disguises.
All these different personalities. All these different niggas.
All your seduction.
All the seduction, honey. Because you know I do not play at all.
Can we play dress up?
Yes. This is right here.
Okay. You did a number today.
Damn, that motherfucker kinda heavy. That bitch ain't stopping nothing.
Oh yeah.
Really did a number today.
We gonna
Yo,
be
coach,
all right, y'all.
I'm not
look
getting
at this. Look at this shit. Look at that in the case though. You ain't gonna be able to beat that shit there.
Yo, my bed is in. My bed is in, yo. I want that big joint.
Yeah, I want that big joint, man.
Yo, I need that extra clip on that joint too.
Okay.
Okay. Carry your ass up out of here.
Yeah, you look good holding that, baby.
Oh, yes, Lady Bud.
Yes.
Oh, that's
yes.
Good, too.
You make that look
oh
so nice.
Oh, yeah. When you say we doing this shit again? Very soon. Well, we got another lick coming up with Jay. I'm going to set it up. Okay.
Jay Bill.
Jay Bill.
The nigga that shot
it. You need to hurry up and get
it.
You need to hurry it up.
Yes.
My trigger finger is itching.
Yes. I'm setting that up right now.
Okay.
So we will be in full effect, ready to go.
Yeah, we need to get that motherfucker.
We're gonna get him.
Did that make me a sociopath? Because I want it, because I'm doing something.
Yeah, you are a sociopath.
My dear. If that makes you a sociopath, what does this make me?
Yeah, social path because I want to kill somebody.
You would have thought I would have got a new bag, but instead I got a new bag.
So when you want to kill somebody, that's intentional, but you don't feel bad about it. Yeah, that makes you a psychopath, right? Ain't that the definition?
Or something like that. I don't know. But I feel quite normal when I do what I do.
All right, y'all. I'm going to go make some plays. I got to drop off some work. Bro, I'm going to get with you so you could teach me with the iron with the crossbows.
Yeah, that's coming up soon. We're going to do some pocket practice.
Okay, we're going to head on over to the game room
modern day Robin.
Exactly, but on a female style.
This Atlanta's ugly.
Right, tell them bitches move around. Yep.
Doing all right.
You know what I need, bro. I need something at five right now, bro. We got some shit going on.
I told you I got you, bro. What I told you?
Yeah.
You crisp, no wrinkles.
Oh yeah, of course, bro.
All right. Let me see the money.
Yeah.
I'm gonna count that.
Oh yeah. My guess, bro.
You gave me extra, right?
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. All the way up.
Yeah.
Fuck these niggas, man. Always trying to run a bag up. Hey, niggas, they bad luck. Real niggas gon' mask up. Couple bucks in that black truck. If I ride, I'ma die for it. Bullshit.
Girl, what's going on? Thank you for inviting me over here to get this wine, honey. I need a break. I'm telling you, a lot of shit been going on.
It's all good. We need to chop it up.
Yes, what's going on? I tell you, I met up with Ladybug and them.
Okay.
I finally got to meet up with them and link up and let them know, you know what I'm saying, how we going to operate this program and, you know, how we going to set them up to be at the spot at the time they need to be.
Right.
And she pretty chill. She with it. So, I mean, it's a go.
Good. I'm glad you met up with them. So, let me run everything down to you.
Wow.
Okay. When I met up with Angel Baby the first night she got in town, right?
Mm-hmm.
Tell me why somebody ran up on us. I'm out there giving her the rundown, telling her which buildings we working out of,
what?
And how to work them and stuff. And some old goofy ass nigga done came out of the motherfucking lit staircase way thing, the stairway, and went to her side. So we really couldn't tell if it was from like Willie them targeting us or what, but they went straight to her.
Who is this, these niggas?
I don't know, but that nigga we killed. Okay. He's dead.
Okay, well, dead is all we need. Shit, that's the name.
Man, out here in Stone Mountain? You don't know about them Klansmen out here, bro?
Klansmen.
Hell yeah. Bro.
Hey, look, the Klansmen better be about me.
Oh, is that so?
You already know.
All right. What's the word, bro?
The word is, you in a little heat. You need a little heat. Mm-hmm. You know your boy got you with heat.
Oh, you got me anything.
Anything you need.
I need something right now.
So, the niggas are Black Roy family?
Mm-hmm.
It's their area right here.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? They trap is really on the other side of this shit.
Shut up, fuck up.
Yeah, they call it one way.
Mm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. You all right after the other day, though?
Oh, yeah. Man, that's every day, man. That's every day. Yeah. Is you all right?
Oh, yeah, I'm good.
Man, I enjoy that shit, man. Shit, I love danger. You already know. Shit.
Might be feeling. Come up on some of these niggas. Keep your eyes peeled. Head on swivel.
Shoot, I wonder if anybody got popped though. I ain't heard nothing yet, has you?
Nah, I ain't heard shit.
Might need to make a few phone calls, you know, get our ears to the street real quick.
Where you
call my homegirl, see if they can do
something about it. I was just finna say, where your homegirls
at?
Yeah,
I'm finna put them to work, feel me? Shit, we gonna figure this shit out today.
What's up, good though, man, you know? We out here, man, shaking and baking.
Bird.
You know what I mean?
What's the
what
move?
What ain't giving, we taking.
Well, what's the move, though, you know?
Oh, you know, always the move is money, man.
Oh, yeah.
Than that, though, that's always the motion.
Consistently.
You understand?
Yeah.
Got that wolf pack out, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Ow.
Exactly.
I hear deep.
Yeah, so,
yes.
You know, like I told you before, this the one-way track.
Other situation. Peter Street. Right out the nigga got shooting at Reality. We done went up to Peter Street, right?
What happened on Peter Street? Lord.
Got some drop there. Willie and some of his boys was around there. But we only ran up on a little low-key ass, little small hustlers. Wasn't nobody big, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
But anyways, got close up on him, shot his ass, the pistol whipped him. He thinking he finna run. Reality, boom.
Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Shit, I don't know what it is with this clown, but he just keeps targeting reality, and he keeps sending his little goonie, gummy goonies to come at us. But you see, he getting that message delivered right back to his ass.
Exactly, the meal ass. Mm-hmm. Oh, I gave him something to deliver a real good damn message. And I told him if he ever come back up in one of our motherfucking trap spots, okay, him and his whole family was dead. I beat the shit out of him.
I don't blame
him. I wanted to kill him. Ladybug said, don't do it. Don't do it.
Yeah, we're going to have to get them girls to go ahead and do this. Because, see, they don't know them. You see what I'm saying? That's how they going to think that they just some girls coming to party. You know what I'm saying? That's how I see it. Let them think they coming to party. But I got to link up with Katana and everything and let her know what's going on. Say she over there and see how things going with her. You know what I'm saying? I haven't spoke to her in a while since she left. But I know she working and I know she taking care of business. But
yeah.
Might have a little situation around the corner. Might need to get some of you right now. You feel me?
And what kind of situation you talking?
Kind of situation where I have to leave a couple niggas cold, bruh.
Willy, always is some shit, huh?
Hey, it's like everybody's trying to kill Willy. And I'm such a beloved guy.
That's the price you pay when you're a millionaire, though. Come on now, Willy millionaire. You think niggas ain't gonna get at you? Come on, Willy. I'm
gonna change my name to Willy Huntingair.
I like that.
What's up with the heat, man?
What's up with the buddy, man?
So this little strip right here?
Yeah.
It's the one-way trap, man.
All right.
One way in, no
one
way out.
Right.
You understand?
Right.
Got a little dungeon over here, too.
Okay.
Call that the stash spot.
Okay.
Dig me.
Alright.
So, see, you know.
Shit real, huh?
The Monopoly philosophy in full effect, baby.
That's what's up.
That's why I got to call Bolay.
I already know. I'm out here. Whatever.
That motherfucking wolf.
I'm down. Oh, yeah. Exactly. I already know.
Now that I think about it, you know, I be doing a lot of shit. I don't be thinking about shit sometimes. I heard through a live source that this nigga Luck Chisel might be already over there. You got a little rapport with the nigga.
Shit, you think he might recognize me from that bang out?
Man, hell no, because who the fuck, like, he might recognize if you dressed the same. Your hair was different than everything.
Right.
The way I got the drop on the mirror, right? Me and Ladybug, we was sitting out talking.
Mm-hmm.
And this female chick come by, DJ Khalifa.
The who?
Come to find out, she had just picked 50 of them things up from the mill. Who work it was? Ours. Get in her ear, she done called him, say she need 10 more. He done pulled up, and we done went straight in on his ass.
No, that's right.
So you get Katana on that phone. I know she doing her thing, but she might have to come back this way.
Yeah, we might have to go ahead and let her do some work over there, because, I mean, I'm sure it's connections over there that Willy Piccadilly and Superstar Shitty goddamn got going on. You know,
right.
So, you know, they know where, they since they seem to keep on tracking this, I'm feeling like it's got to be some kind of inside job.
Right.
It ain't no way they keep knowing our locations every time we get where we relocate and remanage everything. It's somebody on the inside that knows something.
So somebody's talking.
I smell some shit.
No,
I do.
So that's the next step to find out who the fuck running their mouth.
It's a birdie
and
in
cut their fucking tongue out.
Mm-hmm. Reality need to know that, though, because it ain't no coincidence that every time we go out,
there's somebody running up.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Proud of you too.
Yeah.
You understand me?
Gotta work.
I seen how you popped that nigga superstar up.
Put that
day.
Work in. Don't tell nothing. Don't see nothing. You hear me?
You made me happy.
Of course. Yeah.
So you know, shit can get done, man. You can get bigger and bigger jobs, man. I know you ready.
Already.
You know I'm a business.
Hey, can I get a receipt?
On,
nah,
really?
I'm just fucking with you, man.
You
come
all
on now,
know
man.
You don't get hood receipts. Come on, man.
Here you go, 25. I'm good for it, bro.
gonna tuck that. You ain't get that shit from me, nigga.
Eastside until the day I die. Somebody's gonna die tonight.
Yeah, that nigga might be around here.
It's buying the fuck out.
He be telling me.
So check it out though.
Right.
Let me take you down here. Show you the little stash spot and shit.
Oh word, that's
you know what I mean? Let you post up. I'm gonna come back and set you up with some work.
I'm already there, nigga. Come on, let's go.
Let's get it. You know what I mean?
Let's go.
Look at you though, man. Look at you walk.
Yo!
Hey, shut up and all that. What up?
What's happening? Yo, it's a lot going on. How you been?
Girl, I'm chilling out here trying to put in the work, trying to get us that legal money popping. It's just been crazy out here, but what's going on out there?
Shit. It's been a lot of lead bodies. I'm gonna tell you, it's been a lot of bloodshed out here, man. Willie and them trying to attack reality, and they also kidnapped the seed. And shit, the drugs. They trying to steal our bags and shit like that.
Going into stash houses.
Willie is still a fuck, man. All right.
Still a fucking.
I'm tired of hearing his name. And they fucking with our brunches. They fucking with our bags.
Right. And they stole. And Willie got my damn daughter, yo. And he's like, yo, some shit.
It was Willie that got his daughter?
It was Willie Millie. It was Willie Millie and his crew.
We're going to have to get that head. Well, Willie
gonna
have to go. Oh no. We need to get that baby back.
Right.
So how you
want to
handle it though?
How you
want to
handle this?
Yeah, that shit. Right over here. These niggas be getting good money.
Oh yeah, they
jacked
off over here.
Yeah, in the shade and everything.
I see why they over here. How the fuck you find them? That shit is getting the cut, nigga.
Worry about
shit.
All that.
All right,
East
y'all.
Side shit.
Okay, shit. Hey. Westside won't ask no more questions.
So
get this shit done.
We're gonna figure out how to get the babies back safely, but also try to figure out how to shut down their organization at the same time, because I'm fucking done. I'm tired of hearing his name. I'm tired of him messing with our money in our pockets, especially now that we got some legal shit going on. We do not need any heat on us.
Right.
Shit, bro. Where the fuck you been at, bro?
What up, nigga? Shit. You already know, out of town, bro. Making moves, nigga. Putting the bacon on the table, nigga. All that, nigga. What's up?
Damn, bro. I need to see you out of town with a couple of days right there, bro.
Shit, nigga.
Hey. Man, listen, dog. It's been all crazy since you've been gone, though, bro. Remember the Black Royal Family niggas, bro?
Okay.
Man, we are something serious warm with them niggas, bro.
What the fuck, nigga? What go down?
Hey man, we had to roll up on a homie. You remember Luck Chisel? Had to roll up on a homie, Luck Chisel, a couple times. Hey, we got some new niggas on the squad, bro. Check this out. This nigga Jayville, bro.
He fucked around.
And he had fucked around.
Hold up, before you start, Jayville, he a earner or what?
Oh, bro, he a shooter. That's all. That's his only job, bro. So, nigga, this nigga Jayville rolls up on Black Royal Family, dog, on reality, dog. Nigga, man. Shot, didn't even kill.
Yeah, so this is my homegirl Solution right here with me.
Hey,
you know,
what up, girl?
She been putting in that work too, so you know, this the one that's letting you know out there in the streets and handling everything and bringing some more incognito girls in to like handle this situation. But we want to keep you up to date and let you know,
right.
So you can let us know how we need to play this.
Right. So what I just need you to do is hit me up with who doesn't know who, because then that way on some, like you said, incognito shit, we can do the Katana J style and maybe figure out a way that we can infiltrate into Willie's, you know, business to try to figure out how the fuck, why, number one, how to get our babies back. Number two, how to get them off our backs, because we need that money, because now I got all these different types of meetings that I'm going to, trying to get us on the legal format out here in the West Coast. So, you know, we don't got no time for their fucking little small corner bullshit. We got big corporation things coming to us.
Exactly. We don't need no mistakes.
We need those babies back. That's the first thing.
Right. That's what I got her for, and that's what she brought her team in for. And I want to introduce you to her because I wanted you to know who I got on my team and let you know how we gonna play this out. And just
all right, well, Miss Solution, you about to be the solution. So
to every problem, to
I
every
need the
problem.
Equations, I need the people so that we can go ahead and we can figure this math out and we're gonna get shit popping.
Okay.
We're gonna call you back in a few and we're gonna tell you some more stuff. I gotta do something right quick, but stay close, okay?
Yeah, and I'm gonna run
all right, I'm right
with
here
the other girls. So as soon as I get back with her, she'll be able to call you or we'll call you and we'll let you know.
All right, yeah, just hit me as soon as y'all got all that info and we're gonna go ahead and I'll get my plotting on and we'll figure it out. Don't worry, we're gonna get your babies back.
All right.
Keep your head on the swivel.
All right. All that.
Yeah. So, you know, it's gritty season, man.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You gotta have a strong fucking stomach to be a wolf.
Of course.
You know what I mean? Right here?
Much training.
Stash spot right there.
Yeah.
You smell something, it ain't sanitation.
Yeah, I was about to say, like, yo,
yeah.
It's the spot, huh?
Don't
yeah.
Don't worry about that.
Yeah.
But you a fucking wolf.
Yeah,
so what
I got
I'm gonna
it.
Do, I need
got
you
it.
To set up right here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go make my little plate.
Yeah.
I'm gonna come back, set you up, man. Real nice, man.
Thanks.
That's a nice little spot to make a nice little guap, you know what I mean?
That's what's up.
Shit, kind of dug, dog. As a matter of fact, oh shit. Big old girl right there. Ooh. Old girl from Black World, man.
Shut the fuck up.
That's her ring. That's her. Look, check this out. This move. This move. Check it out. So, you're over there and like you're trying to get some work from her.
Shit, wasn't she at the shootout? Shit, you don't think she gonna recognize me?
No, that ain't her. That was Angel Bitch.
Oh shit, okay, you right. That's the same chick who was sitting next to me with old boy. Chisel.
Yeah.
Okay,
all right.
Okay, shit, bet.
So, yo, I'm gonna go ahead and get that sack ready for you, you know what I mean?
All right, do that. Make sure everything is, you know, squared away. I got everything. I got
know
the rest.
About here, man.
All right.
Un momento. Yeah. You go over there, act like you finna get some work, and I'm gonna call this nigga Willie so we can get this shit popping.
All right, for sure. All right, bet. Let's do this shit.
Try to stall it now.
I got you.
So what's good with y'all?
Yeah, I'm glad we're here having this little meet.
You got a chance to meet my peeps?
Oh yeah, I met Luck Chisel.
Okay.
And Goldie.
Say less.
Absolutely good people.
Good people.
Luck put me down on some shit.
I told that nigga to give you some work, a little pack and shit.
Mm-hmm. Got that and they tried to take my shit.
Who Luck? Who tomorrow?
The people try to rob me.
The bullshit.
Already.
Look, when she said they tried to take my shit, I couldn't do nothing but laugh.
So how'd that situation turn out?
Oh, it turned out real good because I shot his ass and threw a ladybug on him. Like, bitch.
Right. Left your signature.
It's like, Atlanta, man.
Man.
Crazy. So what's good with you, Solution? What's been good? Talk to me.
This girl right here. No, DJ Khalifa.
Khalifa, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Khalifa. You talking about Khalifa in D.C.?
Yep.
Long story short.
No shorty.
Yeah, back in the day, she was definitely trapping like that.
Oh, word. Yeah, I know. I know her name ring bells and shit. Yeah.
Trapping like that back in the day.
What y'all seen out here?
50 on her.
50?
Yeah.
Guess who she got from, though?
Niece. That's what I'm saying. Who the fuck she get 50 from out here?
The mill,
well.
Yeah. 50 on your work, though.
Your work.
50 of your work.
That's what I said, your boy.
My work.
We left with 60 though, because you know they hit that stash spot. And he tried to give it to her and send her to DC.
You trying to tell me the mill selling my shit?
Selling your shit.
Oh, let me call this nigga so we can come to the pack. Yo, what's up? Yeah, this me. You ready to come pick that pack up? I'm on this one way right now, huh? Yeah. I'll be right here. All right, one.
Will, what's up, bro? Shit, oh, you know how it is. Hey, check this out, right? So me and Trilla down here by these niggas, what they call the one way. We done caught one of these royal family folks down here. She down here trimming. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, well, I sent Trilla over there. You know what I'm saying? She got her occupied right now. So I got Trilla over there distracting her right now, bro. To pull up. I'm right here. I'm gonna meet you around the corner. We can go on and get some of these bodies off this counter. You know what I'm saying? All right, bet.
Hey, what's going on with you, sis?
What's up?
How you doing?
How you doing? I'm good. How you?
Man, And I'm out here trying to get me a little something for the night, you know what I'm saying? Shit, got some ballers in town, you know, we finna turn all the way up. I heard you got the product, you feel me?
I might.
Alright, shit, fuck with me then, see? Shit, I'm what trying you? To, shit, a quarter pound for the day.
Oh, shit. That's that shorty too, the one that work. She got the bag with her. I bet Bowleg said the whole.
So we just, he stole the shit, we restole the shit.
And I, had to
pop up, and I had to pop him in the knee.
Don't forget that extra
shot that nigga.
I shot him in the knee. He ain't what he tried to. He tried to be tough Tony Roney.
I ain't gonna call him in.
You remember that? Remember that when you was literally around Jack and the Beanstalk?
Right.
He was the motherfucking Beanstalk, and I had to bring that
so
motherfucker
y'all sent
down.
That nigga a message.
I beat the shit out that nigga.
So what y'all do with that 60?
I stashed over there at the other spot. All
right, so
you didn't know what we didn't know what you wanted us to do with
it.
You
should have
seen
shit.
What she did to that nigga. Should have seen what she did to him.
Yeah. So y'all lined that nigga up something sweet. Mm-hmm. What's up with Angel Baby?
Angel Baby is back in town.
Okay.
So you definitely gotta meet up with her. She ready to work.
Yeah.
She got some stacks.
I'll meet up with her tomorrow, son, because I gotta make a couple plays.
You're gonna have to get with Katana, me, you, Goldie, and Angel Baby. And see how she wanna handle Willie, Philly, Shitty Bitty, and Sugar Shit, Superstar.
Who is Sugar Shit? Oh, Superstar, Sugar Shit.
And Willie Millie.
Oh, check this shit. My nigga Luck Chisel. We was chilling the other day, right? Over there behind Peter Street. So we chopping up, he had his little shorty named Bowleg with him, you know what I mean? So we chopping up, boom, bam, boom. And guess who the fuck we see? Peel the corner.
Willie.
Nah,
Sugar Shit.
Stupid star.
Oh,
so
nah.
Check it.
The Annihilator player.
The Annihilator player, yeah. So we talking, right?
Where the fuck you people at, bro?
I don't know, man. I'm waiting on this nigga Spider-Man now, man. He's supposed to give us the
anyway, man. I think we get a nigga about 2.2 seconds yesterday, nigga. What's up?
2.6.
Yesterday.
Yesterday.
What's up? Where you at?
Hey, King Spider-Man, he's usually on top, man. Hey, that nigga's very stickler.
Shit, it's the infamous run rate track. I heard y'all got it out here. I know where I'm at.
Yeah, right, true.
I know where I'm at.
True. Okay, what you trying to get?
Shit, cute people.
All right. Well, you know.
All right, shit. Well,
Give me a minute.
All right, there. I'm gonna get your money right quick.
That same bitch tried to line me up, too, man. She ain't know it's divine intervention. Can't be touched.
I gotta get this lit real quick, you hear me? Straight fucker.
Alright. Alright, I love when the plan come together. Shit, it.
Same thing?
Yeah, man, same motherfucker. Dang.
Hey, what happened to fam from the alley back in the day? Where I left, nigga? I know you know what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah, bro. I ain't seen that nigga in so long, bro. But, you know what I'm saying? He laying low. He gotta be laying low. Because he just totally disappeared off the scene, bro. But when he come back out, he pop. When the rabbit stick his head out of the hole, I got him.
Lay low is where he need to be, nigga. You understand?
Yeah.
All right,
most
low.
Definitely. All right. Most definitely, nigga. Goddamn, y'all was busting that in the alleyway.
What's going on, bro? Fellas?
What'd I tell you, man? King Spider-Man.
Yeah. How you been, bro?
You already know, nigga, surviving. Scratching and surviving, baby.
Okay.
What's up?
Okay, that's what's up.
Scratching and surviving.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but we're gonna get with Katana. We just needed to get with you and let you know everything that was going on.
All I know
we
is
got to feel Angel Baby.
All I know is I know what the temperature is here. I know what the temperature
I'm
is.
I'm sweating.
Yeah, I meant I linked up with Dada.
Okay.
Tell me about the work.
Yeah.
The supply y'all got coming down from Baltimore.
Mm-hmm.
So let me know when that full pack comes down, we can start distributing all that in the Southwest, in the Southeast.
Got it.
But I'm about to make a play right quick, man.
All right, man, you.
Me and Contra about to go goddamn make a run real quick, so.
Like I was telling you, bro, you got T-Trilla over there, you know what I'm saying? She supposed to be getting some work from the little chick that's over there. Now, you know these niggas roll deep, you know what I'm saying? I know she ain't the only one over there.
Shit, everything in that motherfucker?
Damn right. You don't believe me, check it right now, but yeah, I don't think you're
right.
This
I'm
shit out here right
that
now.
Shit. I know where you at.
I'll be right here 24/7, you heard?
Yeah, there you go, sis.
Thank you, baby. Let me see.
Wonder what kind of numbers she fucking with, though.
fucking with these niggas.
I gotta make sure my shit A1, just like I make sure you straight, you feel me?
Yeah, shit, all right, said no more.
It's
all good.
Look like it's all there.
Yeah, it's always gonna be there, all there.
All right,
see.
All right,
baby.
All right,
see. Later
all
now.
Right.
Same time next time.
Same time next time. Hold up, all this motherfucking shooting
at
nobody got, no man down. What's up, man?
Y'all already know. We trying. That's what we trying to do.
Let me find out y'all boys lacking out here. My niggas ain't lacking nowadays.
Over here.
I been going that long? Y'all boys lacking?
Shit. We over here at this one way now, nigga. That's what we over here for.
Where this nigga at then? Let's get it done, man. Y'all put in work or what? Y'all put in work still?
Hell yeah, you already know, nigga.
Let me see what I got here, boy. On the block, one night, one day, boy. I done made a guap out here in these streets, boy. I'm trying to tell you. Fucking around with these niggas, man. They think it's a motherfucking game, bro. It goes down, yes, sir. That's what.
Been waiting on your call for a minute.
No, I was out of town, right?
Yeah, you say so. You was out of town. I see you love to stay scrapped, dude.
Why not? Atlanta's ugly as hell.
You already know. Hot, too. How you been?
I've been alright.
So check this out. You know, right after you peeled the corner, tell me why some motherfuckers gonna pull up on me and start shooting.
Boy, I think I heard them gunshots. I had to get the fuck up out of there.
You supposed to be my bitch. Why you ain't come back and help me?
What the fuck was I supposed to do with all the motherfucking rounds?
You always scrap, ain't you?
Huh, did you see a gun on me last night? The last time we met?
Yes, I did.
Okay, I'm sorry, but it was a lot going on. It was none of my B.I. I didn't know it was you. I didn't even know it was you.
Just because you said that, I'm gonna let you pass on that.
Yeah, they over there now. Look, bro. Yeah, old girl, she going to get to work right now. I told you what these children sold us for.
What's up, baby?
You know what it is?
Yes.
How are you?
Hey, check it. Yeah, I just made the little play with old shorty early and shit. You know what I'm saying? She
talking about out the block?
Yeah, shorty walked
out the block?
Yeah, we ain't gonna get into that, but yeah, you know
what got right there?
Baby, look, the tree in the hood good, you hear me?
See that motherfucker?
No, guess what?
What?
We eat out here, you hear me?
Oh, you gotta eat out here.
We eat out here, you hear me?
You gotta eat out here.
Already, you heard?
How you feel about that?
Feel great.
Feel good?
Feel
a whole
great.
Lot more of that coming, you hear me?
Yeah.
Came up a little bit. Oh, there she go.
Hey,
baby, okay then.
Hey, what's up, fellas?
What the business here? What the business?
Come on, real close, fellas.
Let's walk a little further back from the corner over here. Seen that nigga, that shit bald head ass nigga, Willie. I seen him out the block and shit. You know what I mean? That milk dud head ass nigga.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Who the nigga with?
Niggas with like two other fucking coon ass niggas.
So what you getting into though?
Nothing much. I had a few little corners I needed to hit. You know, I just got back in town, so I have a few things I need to do.
Yeah. Man, I had a wild bike, man. I fucked around and got into some little shit. Got into a scuffle with a nigga, man. Got hit in the leg. My shit doing a little better, though.
Yeah, I seen that limp. A scuffle?
Yeah.
Who the fuck you scuffling with?
Man,
it don't even make no sense.
Man, you remember the nigga that I was with?
What nigga?
Man, that nigga superstar.
That motherfucker with the weed.
Man, yeah, that nigga. Man, some nigga that he
did. I don't know. I had told you already about that one, but okay.
I know you told me, but listen, though. Some nigga that he beefing with named Reality. Like, this nigga got me in a whole bunch of shit.
Reality?
Yeah, I ain't.
Who's Reality?
Man, I heard him, but you know.
You heard him?
Yeah, I heard him.
You heard him?
You know, I do my research.
You do your research. Oh, is that right?
I heard he a hard cat to catch, you know.
Yeah.
Like a ghost.
I haven't heard of Reality.
You ain't heard him?
No.
This little bitch, she got on some black and white. You know what I mean?
Yo,
I remember her from another, you know what I mean?
Sound like shorty I just made the play with earlier. Same one, yeah. Fuck going on. You know what? I knew it.
She smelled like some fucking pork, right?
I knew it. You know what we're gonna do though? One call, that's all. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody got time for that.
She come at you.
I mean, she came straight. She came straight or whatever,
but. She came with some guap and shit.
You know, a little too friendly for me.
All right, man. Shit, I just left old girl, man. Shit, I done saw where the stash at. Everything.
Oh,
Shit, let's go make this play right now.
Did y'all hear what I fucking said?
See, I hollered at the bitch, like, you know what I mean? Threw a couple of words in the air, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I smelled the bitch.
She was dripping, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, I felt like something was, you know what I mean, crazy with it. Won't really, like.
You can't put your finger on it right then.
I thought she was a dyke or something. She ain't come at you.
I mean, you know, she came up pretty strong, you know, but you know.
Oh, yeah, you tight
know,
with it.
You know. But money first over everything. You hear me? Money over bitches all day. You feel me?
No, Wolfpack.
Wolfpack. Oh, ow, oh, ow. Oh.
So, what you doing Friday?
You?
Ooh. Start that.
I better not. Better keep going.
Shit. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you'll be able to handle all this, though.
Handle what? All what?
All what?
All what?
I show you Friday.
Don't start writing checks you can't cash. I'm not with that shit, you know? You're doing too much.
You think so?
You're doing too much.
I know you like big guns. I got big guns.
Big guns. I got, got.
All right. It's a joke, all right?
I just said what I'm about to do. I'm gonna be doing you. So just be ready for me.
Be ready.
And what day you say?
Friday,
okay.
Yeah. But check this out. Goddamn, the motherfucker called me like 4 times.
Go handle that. Is that Skittles? Yeah.
Nah, this ain't Skittles.
Is that Weave? What the fuck is his name?
That's Superstar. Nah, this ain't his nigga, man.
Okay.
Minute.
All right. Yeah. Whatever. Anyways, this is a lot. And you talking about some dude there in reality, you talking about Superstar, these motherfuckers, gunshots every time I'm around you.
With this nigga.
Yeah, that's some bullshit. I think you need to just let it go.
Yeah.
But it's cool. I'ma see you so I can do you later on this week. Okay?
I hear you.
Thank you.
Black Roy for life, man.
You know all day, doing, all you know day. You feel me?
You know. You got to make this shit work, man.
All right, so this is the plan right here. We're going to hop in your wheel. This is Black. You know what I'm saying? We're going to ride over there. We're going to have Trilla hop out and draw down on. You know what I'm saying? Bro, that's whenever she gonna ask her where to work at. You're going to go get to work. You know what I'm saying? We're going to back her up. We're going to watch it. You know what I'm saying? Make sure ain't nobody kind of trying to run up. And like I said, that nigga Luck Chisel might be over here.
Yo.
So listen.
Woo!
We about to put this shit in motion, all right?
Let's get it.
I just thought of some crazy shit.
What you got?
I need you to go back down there and post up.
Word.
I'm gonna play the background.
Word.
You know what I mean?
Word.
Just set up that cheese trap right quick, man. Cause I see these niggas sniffing.
Oh yeah.
You know what I mean?
Oh yeah. Let's get it.
We ain't slipping, all right?
Let's get it.
And see, and these niggas out here doing all this trapping, they don't even know, nigga. I done ran these streets so much. You know what I'm saying?
Well, fuck them, nigga.
Years.
Fuck them.
Right down the street.
Fuck them.
904th Street.
Nigga.
You know what I'm saying?
You East Side, nigga.
Yeah, real East Side shit.
All right, now.
You know what I'm saying? So they just over here just parlaying and the nigga, what?
We're gonna show these niggas what the East Side is all about. A little oppie to me, bro.
Let's go.
Do it.
Here. Let's go.
It's gonna be a both way after we get done with these motherfuckers.
The land is ugly.
Yo,
BNC, nigga.
Run up and get your head molly wop.
On my own, boss, nigga.
Get your head molly wop.
I'm
talking about molly wop.
Oh,
you really get molly wop. Run up and get your head molly wop. I'm talking about doing bad. Run up and get your head molly wop. I watch up what body drop. Run up and get your head molly wop. I mention Miller Rock. Run up and get your head molly wop. This is not TikTok. Molly, wow, Molly, wow, Molly, wow, wow. Run up and get your head Molly, wow. Molly, wow, Molly, wow, Molly, wow. Run up and get your head Molly, wow. Run up and get your head Molly, wow. I watch that little nigga body drop. This is not tick, this is not top, but I met that little nigga Millie Rock. Pull up on your block, make the block hot. Draco coming with a whole lot of shots. Pocket heavy, got a big knife. When I squeeze it, there's a lot of fire. Pop, make them clear out. I saw me brought the grills out. Black Barbie in the car with me. You want smoke, we brought the guard. Black Star, he the CEO of BNC. I'm still in charge. Still making plays, still calling hit. Run up and get your ass Molly Wop. Run up and get your ass Molly Wop. I'm talking about doing bad. Run up and get your Emaliwa. I watch that boy body drop. Run up and get your Emaliwa. I made your Millie rock. Run up and get your Emaliwa. This is not TikTok. Molly, wow, Molly, wow, Molly, wow, wow. Run up and get your Emaliwa. Molly, wow, Molly, wow, Molly, wow. Run up and get your Emaliwa.
Hey, Barbie, I'm calling shots. Pull up on you, make the block hot. Fuck you, little bitch, you still a thot. Y'all done fucked around and made a bitch hot. Me and Blake Star gon' clear it out. With my Glock 40 on my baby 9. Run up and get your ass mollywop. We do the same shit all the time.
Bitch, I'm a shooter, I run up and do you. With choppers and Glocks and Rugas. Rugas a shooter, I swear to God, they'll do you. Run up and bust your medulla. Special ed need a tutor. Clip long as a ruler. Smoking his stendo. Gans on Jupiter, I be going stupid. Boy, you can get your ass mollywop. Run up and get your ass mollywop. I'm talking about doing bad. Run up and get your Emaliwa. I watch that boy body drop. Run up and get your Emaliwa. I made your Millie rock. Run up and get your Emaliwa. This is not TikTok. Molly, wow, Molly, wow, Molly, wow, wow. Run up and get your Emaliwa. Molly, wow, Molly, wow, Molly, wow. Run up and get your Emaliwa.
Y'all, what the fuck going on, man? Another banger. Shit.